the resources do not exist mostly for young people. The assumption is that we're just starting to have a family, that we're just picking up on our careers, that we're buying a house, that we're traveling, that we're just enjoying being newlyweds. And meanwhile, we're at the hospital all the time, and I'm dealing with side effects all the time, and I can't go outside because I'm so nauseous, whatever the issue is that day. And so trying to find those resources, it's just so challenging. The amount of times that I've called saying, I need help with X, Y, or Z, whether it's an adult day program to be with other individuals who are terminal. The amount of time I've been asked, how old are you? I don't know why that matters. If this is, I'm an adult and I have a terminal disease, is that not enough? Do I not qualify? And every single time I have said, is there a prerequisite? Like, is this a 55 and over? No. Okay, then it doesn't matter. I still need the same support that somebody in their 60s, 70s, or 80s, or 40s, or 50s, or anybody older than me who qualifies for something. I still need the same support. I'm just younger.